Okay, this is fucked. Do I have to magnesis this shit? Okay. Okay, what the fuck is this? Damn, bro. Okay, I gotta fucking hop step this guy. There we go. Damn, bro, I thought I had that.
Urbosa's glory is ready.
Sheesh, alright. What the fuck? I'm pretty sure I timed that right. Damn. I guess I'm used to normal swords, I'd be fucking using this thing. There we go. Get fucked, nerd. Oh, hi. What's in here? Nice. Alright, where the fuck am I now? Okay, I'm trying to go this way. Oh, it looks like I can still swim out of here, so I'm gonna do that. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, whatever. I'll go back down and jump it again. There we go. Shit, okay.
Strong enough. I can't hold
for the sting of my revenge.
This will be our final opportunity. We will not fail.
Let's go, little guy. Now, open up wide, Ganon!
A 100 years in the making. Hold on, Princess. Our moment has arrived.
shit! Whoa, it halved him! Okay. He is one ugly motherfucker. Alright. Time to die, you little bitch. Oh, maybe not. Okay, so here's a fire sword. Good to know. Time to bring out the big guns. That's half health. Okay. Oh, he becomes immune to arrows now. Oh, that's some cheese. Okay, that's past half health. Time to heal a bit. Man, that sucks. Oh, shit. I have no idea how the fuck I damage him right now. I guess I just have to run away. Now ready to roll. Oh, what? I can't attack him at all? Is that what's going on here? There we go. Oh, I have to flurry rush him. Oh, there we go. So he's like super armored, basically, is what's going on. Oh, that's fun. Can I like shoot those with ice arrows? Is that the strat? I don't want none of that fire touch, bro. Okay, nice. No, no arrows do shit. Oh, shit. Damn it, I'm not hitting him fast enough. There we go. Oh, he's being a little bitch again. Okay, well, I'm gonna eat some food then if you're gonna be a pussy on the wall. Ooh. Oh! That's it for Daruk, it looks like. Ooh. No thanks, Poppy. Look at all these weapons he's got, and he's not attacking me with any of them. There we go. Jesus Christ. So I have to sidestep that. I just keep missing it. Oh my god, this is annoying. He keeps going on the fucking wall. Fat bitch. Damn it, bro. How am I not getting it? Damn, I thought I had that one. Like, I dodged it. I guess I didn't get the flurry. Ooh. Oh my god, I have no idea how to properly dodge that. Well, I tried. God damn it. You know, I swear to god, I think I'm doing it, but I'm doing it too late. Clearly. Fuck, it's so annoying that I can't shoot him. I just want him to fucking come down already. Just keep swinging at me so I can fight you, you little bitch. I guess these fuckers are patient though. They've been around here for 100 goddamn years. Oh, there we go. That'll do some damage. Okay, I didn't realize I could do that to him. Oh, is my shield done for now, though? Oh, no. Oh, it's just because of the weapon I have equipped. Knock this bitch's head around. Let's go. Oh, okay, it doesn't work anymore. There we go. That's the one.
Ganon was born out of a dark past. He is a pure embodiment of the ancient evil that is reborn time and time again.
What the fuck?
He has given up an incarnation and assumed his pure, enraged form. If set free upon our world, the destruction will be unlike anything ever seen before.
Okay. What the fuck?
I entrust you with the Bow of Light, a powerful weapon in the face of evil. Link, you may not yet be at a point where you have fully recovered your power or all of your memories. But courage need not be remembered, for it is never forgotten.
My god, okay, give me that bow. Okay, holy fuck, that's something. Let's fucking go. Oh, ouch, okay. Oh. Okay, so what do I do?
As much as I can, but my power is waning. Attack any glowing points that you see.
Okay, so like his tail.
May you be victorious.
I thought I had this light bow for a reason. Do I have ammo for this bitch, or can I just keep fucking going at him? Okay. Okay, I see. So she like. Oh, I have to shoot her little. There we go. That makes sense. Bet your ass it is. Let's fuck him up. Give me something else to shoot. Oh, I ran into a tree. The tree's doing more damage than Ganon. Dude, this dude kind of seems like a bitch. Like, it doesn't seem like he can really attack me much. He's only attacking directly in front of him. He's like not a smart dude. Oh, jeez. Okay, let's go. Okay, do I shoot him in the face now or in the ass? Oh, under. Doink. I feel like legless out here, man. So close. Holy shit.
Link, look up there.
What's up where? Oh, I got you. Shit, I'm trying. Oh, never mind. Oh shit, so it was an eye. Come on, open back up, bitch. Come on, horsey. Trailing back around. Oh, that doesn't sound friendly. There we go. What the fuck? Yo, I thought these arrows were light. Ow. Hi. Oh, no kidding, huh? Damn, it only opens for like a second. Ooh, sheesh. I don't know what it means if I use this attack to my advantage, because like, I still haven't gotten a decent shot at it. Like, oh, that's what you mean. Okay, that makes a little more sense. Oh, maybe that was a bad time to jump off. Oh no, it's all good. Okay, there we go.
keeping watch over you all this time. I've witnessed your struggles to return to us, as well as your trials in battle. I always thought, no, I always believed that you would find a way to defeat Ganon. I never lost faith in you over these many years. Thank you, Link. The hero of Hyrule. May I ask, do you really remember me?
Well, darn. And it's a man wearing a wig, he says.